Islamic Youth Awakening Campaign, Week 46. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Written by Dr. Adel El Sai. Narrated by Brother David McClung. Please remember that Monday is our Islamic Youth Awakening Day. Section 1, Hadith on Good Manners. Being merciful to one's children. Narrated by Ibn Abin Nam, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. I was present when a man asked Ibn Omar about the blood of mosquitoes. Ibn Omar said, "From where are you?" The man replied, "From Iraq." Ibn Omar said, "Look at that. He is asking me about the blood of mosquitoes while they, the Iraqis, have killed the grandson of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I have heard the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, they, Hassan and Hussein, are my two sweet-smelling flowers in this world." Section 2, Converts to Islam Videos. This section contains two videos. The first is entitled, Christian German Smart Lady Convert to Islam. The second one is entitled, New Sister from Germany Converted to Islam. Section 3, Converts to Islam. This section contains two articles. The first is entitled, Johann Wolfgang von Goethe, the greatest writer of the German tradition. The second one is entitled, Karim Abdul-Jabbar, the greatest basketball player of all time. Section 4, WMD, Beware of their weapons of missionary deception. Missionaries are trained to convert vulnerable Muslims with a $6.8 billion budget a year. Here are simple ways to answer them back with a $0 budget. This section contains one article entitled, The Christian Faith is Deleted. Look at different versions of the Bible written by Christian scholars and you will know. Section 5, WMD Videos. This section contains one video entitled, Kuwait Series 1, Sheikh Ahmed Didat, Part 4 of 12. Merits of the Quran and Deceptive Methods of Christian Missionaries. Yes, you can be a strong Muslim. Please sign the petition, Muslim Youth Code of Honor, given in the email and per the link below. Required, 1 million signatures each year until the last Muslim youth signs it. Please note that this posting is for adults also. Please circulate this posting to your brothers and sisters. Jazakum Allah khairun.